quick tonight.
I almost overcooked it on that first turn.
Yeah, I know. What's going on here?
Oh, right off. Thank you.
Nice job. Thank you.
Look like sparks.
Oh, really?
It was the reflection of the glass.
Oh, it kind of turned away.
And the tail lights and the way it did, whatever it did, looked really cool.
That's cool.
Man.
You guys are drawing great guns.
Yeah, well. Can't get away from an iota. And
good racing.
Absolutely.
Every time you do that, I think of Top Gear where they always hit each other.
I do too, actually. But it's not intentional.
Oh no!
Oh, whammo! Wow.
Well, I stopped for you unintentionally.
That was cool.
Great.
Sorry about that.
One. Gonna wait for you too, so
I figure I've got a long way to catch up to you guys.
Now I'm back where you started.
Okay. Either way, no, I mean, we're having it's all is well, it's great. I mean, I'm the one making mistakes.
I mean, I'm in a couple of things too.
These speeds, it's, you know, there's not a lot of room for error.
Yeah.
Especially when you're playing against a car that's illegal.
Slide the dagger in.
Now that I had to put my legal parts back on, I'm not liking this.
I just put more weight in my car.
You did?
No, I timed that inside.
Oh, wow. The second I took off, I thought I was going to kill myself in pure.
Oof. There's like no power in that lane. What the hell?
Yeah, I just dipped right by you.
There is no power in that lane.
Which one?
The one closer to me in the S's.
coming in, he's going out.
And we'll get right back to where we were.
Now it's not feeling. Now it's started again.
You're probably hitting your finger on the trigger again.
No. Nowhere near it.
That's what I thought.
I thought I had a full tank, but I don't
know. I thought I had one too.
Is the curve turned off? The turbo?
No.
Good.
Only for you.
There you go. Glad you got all the lane changes. Oh, sorry.
That was another one too.
Yeah, you were, but I... Oh!
Ooh.
You just lost power!
Oh no!
You just lost power though, I don't know why.
Thank you for stopping.
You bet. You bet. I think it was everyone's unintentional around there.
Debatable.
Sorry?
Debatable.
But I mean, my car stopped before I was braking, but it stopped.
Mm-hmm. My car has done that a couple times too. Nice one.
Thank you. That was a good roll.
Yeah, that's 10 out of 10.
Did I not count? Where do I?
Yes, take your time, dude.
He changed lanes in here. I got in the other lane and he changed.
I appreciate it, Neil.
Thanks, Neil. I mean, I can't believe that. I really can't.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
It wasn't anything personal.
But I mean,
you gave me the lead.
Yeah, you did. I mean, just brutally. You changed lanes in the pit lane.
I did?
Yeah. Yeah, I got in the other lane, and then you changed back, and it was like, no!
I didn't hit the change button.
Yeah, you did, right here. I got in the other lane, and you changed, and was like, oh, no!
I didn't tell him to do it.
What?
I didn't tell him to do it.
You mean, I changed lane in the pit area?
In the pit area, you went from one lane, so I said, okay, if he's going to be in that lane, I'll get in the other one. And then you switched back, and it was like, oh, I wasn't thinking I had to switch, I wasn't...
I'm not sure if that was volitional on my part or not.
But it worked out.
Well, it did in your case. It didn't do a damn thing for me. Run out of gas.
that's how it should look, right, Carter?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, now why isn't that making sense?
Hey! We were worried about you.
I know what you mean.
We got you out there.
Could you throw the white one on, the GT off?
The what?
Throw my white car on.
I'm not the shark thing, that's it.
Jeez. Whoa! It's not set up for, you're going to have 100% power.
Oh, well. Then don't worry about it, I'll take a break. And
earlier races you could have, but not,
Oh, good.
Wow.
It's over, Bill.
That's how close it was.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, oh. My race is over.
Me and Carter pretty close today. How about that Sharks game last night?
That was a good one.
That was the craziest game in a while.
Less than a second, 0.8 seconds separated us.